Schizophrenia is estimated to affect approximately 1% of Fraser Health's population, more than 15,000 individuals. Approximately one-third of these patients, 5,000 people, will have treatment-resistant psychosis, meaning they did not respond well to previous treatments. The Psychosis Treatment Optimization Program is a community program with a central regional psychosis clinic located at Royal Columbian Hospital and three mobile community treatment teams in Surrey, Maple Ridge, and Mission. This program assesses and treats patients with treatment-resistant psychosis to reduce their admissions to hospitals and improve their quality of life. The program teams provide a wraparound model of care that improves access to assessment and follow-up, supporting patients, caregivers, and clinicians. The teams provide optimized treatment, which includes possible antipsychotic medication, complex patient assessments, peer-to-peer knowledge exchange and training, and ongoing patient monitoring and reporting. The program has supported over 320 clients, and there is significant evidence the program has had a positive impact on patients' health outcomes and quality of life, as well as on the healthcare system. Patients in the program pilot were less likely to utilize emergency and acute services, reducing emergency department visits by 91%, acute admissions by 76%, and total days in hospital by 80%. Following the success of the pilot, the program received 3 more years of funding to continue its work. Crucial to the success of the Psychosis Treatment Optimization Program was a highly skilled and dedicated multidisciplinary team that worked collaboratively to develop and implement a regional program within a very short span of time. One team member commented, "The joy of it is that you see people get their life back and know that in some way you were a small part of that." For staff, it is inspiring. Today, we congratulate the Psychosis Treatment Optimization Program team for their innovative efforts in significantly improving care and outcomes for its patients. Generously supported by Great West Life.